Fine dining has never looked better than it does here at Cafe Juanita, home of award-winning chef and owner Holly Smith. Her expertise and craftsmanship creates an experience patrons won't soon forget.
I was in college for poli sci and things like that, and started working in restaurants, and I just loved the chaos of them. And hospitality is what I like more than anything. I love making people happy and helping them stay at the table.
I think Holly's the best chef in Seattle.
Definitely recommend coming here for anybody who's looking to get out, have a special night.
She's constantly innovating, and the quality of the ingredients always stands out.
So from poli sci to James Beard Award winning best chef.
Who knew that would happen?
Wow.
Yeah, it's kind of
How
weird.
Did that happen?
I have no idea. I cook food that I want to eat, and I tried to create a restaurant that I wanted to go to. I've had people say it feels like they walked into a treehouse.
The food is above my dress code right now. It's amazing.
If you come all dressed up, you do feel at home, although it's Seattle, so there's probably someone in a Hawaiian shirt and shorts next to you, which we're good with.
People love it. I mean, there's a long list waiting to get in, and that's nice.
No, it's lovely.
What are we going to make today?
We're going to make a rack of lamb. So Belgian endive.
Yeah.
There's all sorts of different endives out there in the world.
We chop some of the endives up and leave them raw. Then we saute the rest on low heat for about 10 to 12 minutes.
I like to cook lettuces. We grill romaine. It ends up being very sweet.
While that's happening, we begin our anchovy walnut salsa. We add some walnuts to the mixer, then move on to the anchovies.
Now, why do you like anchovies?
Oh, they're perfect. My mother used to say, people love anchovies as long as you hide them and they don't see them.
No, I agree. I'm one of those people. I'm like, don't tell me that there's anchovies in there.
Exactly.
Now we add some lemon zest and lightly pulse it.
So we're gonna see if, you know, this early morning anchovy bite works for you.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Yeah, and the walnuts rounded out.
Once our endives have begun to caramelize, take them off the heat and let them sit. Now it's on to the lamb. Today, our lamb is coming from Linda Nunzig's farm.
I always love to put a hearty amount of rosemary and lemon.
Now we add salt, a lot of salt.
We often under-season, and I think that's, you know, my friends, when I come and I cook at their house, they'll say, oh. I don't put enough salt on my pig.
Put the lamb on the grill, then let it cook for about 20 minutes. After it's done, remove it from the heat and let it rest. Now we move on to our second salsa. We start by combining fennel tops, mint, and tarragon in a blender.
Anything that you have in your garden, in your refrigerator, I encourage people to mix and match their herbs. Green onion in here is lovely.
Start heating up some minced garlic in a pan with extra virgin olive oil before adding it to the salsa.
There's a joke in my neighborhood that I bring lamb home, and that if you come to Holly's house on a Tuesday, she might be having rack of lamb. I think it's a fine problem.
Now that your lamb is rested, put it back on the grill for just a few minutes to reheat. Then it's back to the endives, where we add some homemade Dijon vinaigrette.
I have taxed my child with being the vinaigrette maker since he was about five.
Oh, good.
Like, everyone needs to know how to make a vinaigrette.
Right.
Now we add on the salsa.
It's your salsa, remember. So make it however you like it. Big fan of, you know, reminding people to take authority with recipes. You're the one eating it. Whoever wrote the recipe is not there. Because it's properly rested and it was gently cooked.
Totally, all the way through, same color.
Stem to stern.
Yeah. I'm gonna try not to take a humongous bite. That lamb is so tender.
Thanks for eating lamb with me.
Thank you for showing me how.
Lamb and anchovies, if you remember nothing else, lamb loves anchovies.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thanks for coming.
To get the recipe, visit wagrown.com.